Hello guys, welcome to Question Q 42. Daryl speaking here, and today we're playing Amnesia: Awakening to Shattered Life. So in the last episode we finally got further, and yeah, wait. I got a sanity potion. Use it. So, yeah. So last time we got further and how can I say this? Nothing really special happened. We got up in an endless corridor and yeah, that's actually it. So let's see what these guys all have on their tables. I can't go back. I don't know what I should do. Hey guys, we're stuck again.
Yay! He's such a good player.
Wait, maybe I just... what's this, actually? Wait. Nothing. Oh god. Get in the closet. Right, so nothing happened. It's just the guy screaming. So I got really scared of that. Oh! Of course. Does it look safe? No, that's the only way out. So yeah, let's make a tower back. Gimme. I wanna go back. Please let me go back. Can I go back like this? No. Oh, Danem. So it means we're going to get in a fight. Nah, I can't go. Like this. So, I need one block more. No! Skip this shit. There's only one door here and it leads. Holy crap! Holy crap! I got scared. Box, defend me. Okay, the box has to defend me. Oh god. Right, need to find something here that can be useful. I will not forget again what I should have done. Hey, look what's that, guys. Movie box. I wanna have the sanity potion. Alright, so how's my sanity going? Not well. Not well indeed. Move. Oh wait, I can't move so fast when I have the box in my hands. Seems legit. Oh god, it's starting the sanity. Sanity potion, go! That hammer looks useful. Alright, Bucket. Chair. Please tell me there's some oil here. two of them. Wow. I know if I grab this, something bad will happen. There's nothing in it, really. Wow! There's nothing in it! Really? What do I have to take to continue? Is it a box here or something? Do I need to slice it open? Good. Now you can't escape. No, it is something on the other side. I don't know what. Alright, that's a big key. The question now is, how do I get to the big key? Do I use something of this? Do I use this? No. Do I have to move this? No. Oh, I have to get something of this? No. I think I missed something again. This is a huge story, guys. I don't know what to do. Oh, seriously. Stools! Nice barricade over here. I had no idea what I should do. Wait. Hold on. There are lots of Stein stuff here. If I'm correct. We should get... How? How are we going to... How are we supposed to get over there? If we... There's no letter here. Only a stone. Only a stupid piece of stone. Nothing further. And there's only this strange block. We have this hammer. Which should be useful. I think. No. And we got this strange stone here. And obviously, there's something happening with these potatoes over here, isn't it? Stupid potatoes! Right, remember the hammer's on the table. So if you need it, it's on the table. I made a lot of mess, so I can't organize. But there's something here, right? I saw you move. What in the world? Okay, what do you need to get to a plank, of course? Must be something behind this. Of course. Wait, I need to get the little box. And a razor blade. No idea what I should do. No, really, guys. Well, guess I'm stuck again, but then in a smaller room. How fortunate. You go, my little minions. Nope. There was something in here. There was something in here. Whoa. And now there's nothing. Really. There is nothing here. Really. What should I do now? Do I need something with this copper sprocket? Let's something else. There's nothing useful here, really. Not a single key or something. Did I miss something in this? Did I miss something on top of this? Maybe I did. Maybe I missed something here. No, I didn't miss anything. Turbo jump. So there's absolutely nothing here, and I have no clue what to do or whatsoever. I'm just clicking randomly in hope I will click something good. So the deal is, I need something to break this down. Something to get that key over there. Isn't there something like in a wall? This room is really small actually, because I threw everything apart. Okay. There's a button? Hold on. Oh, guys! I found something there. Oyol! Oyol! Allah! Allah! Oyol! Allah! Oyol! Allah! And a slaughter pig. It was just tripping up. So, I know if I grab this huge key, I will scare. So I got a dungeon key. Nothing? Really? So I have to press this again. Oh, I can't press it again. Otherwise it would lock. Hey, look at that. Another key? Another thing to press? No, I don't think so. I think I will be... No. Oh crap. Tripping. So you had to trip because of the bunnies. Well, that seems legit. So I wake up in the middle of the room. My ears hurting. So, head is pounding, head is shaking. Drawer! Shifty! North McDonald's! Darwin the drawer! Everything you could name him.
Good, smash that door.
So, alright, look in front of me, the door will protect me. The monster is already gone, but I don't trust that room. And... hold on a second, this window was destroyed! I'm scared. I'm glad. Go! So, let's enter the dungeon. Yeah. So we got stuck and we did well, I hope. Yes, we did. So finding that button was strange. It didn't even look like a button. So yeah, I'm glad we could work it out, and now we go into the dungeon of hell. Don't mind the hell thing. Well, it looks like a dungeon. Can I go back? Yes, I can go back. So guys, I will stop the story here. So yeah, you could see the next episode, I would say. Like and subscribe.